Christian Medical College, widely known as CMC Velour, is a private Christian community-run hospital and research institute founded in 1900 by an American missionary, Dr. Ida S. Scudder. CMC Velour has many significant achievements to India, starting the first college of nursing in 1946, first surgery of leprosy in the world, 1948, first successful open-heart surgery in India, 1961, first kidney transplant in India, 1971, first bone marrow transplantation in India, 1986. This is the main junction. Right side is Velour bus terminus and Velour fort. Left side is CMC Velour. From here, it is around 200 meters. By road, it is 130 km from Coimbatore main bus terminus and it will take around 3 hours. By train, from Chennai Central, it will take around 3 hours to Katpadi Junction. From here, CMC is 4 km by auto. Those are planning to go by bus, please go to Coimbatore bus terminus. It is around 12 km from Chennai Central. This is the main gate. I'll tell you later. First, let me park my vehicle. From Chennai Airport, it is 125 km. You can hire a taxi from here also. There are two main campuses. One, the main campus in Velour city and the other at Baggayam, 7 km from the main campus. CMC has over 8,800 staff, more than 1,500 doctors and 2,400 nurses. There are a total of 143 specialized departments like head and neck surgery, endocrine surgery, vascular surgery, colorectal surgery, etc. Here, right side is a four-wheeler parking area. We need to U-turn from here. Here is the main car parking area. Road is too crowded as always. Now came to the hospital gate. Here, right side is silver gate for new registration, OPD, casualty and pediatric center. Left side is two-wheeler parking area. Small tips. Hospital is not allowing cloth mask. N95 or minimum surgical mask is mandatory. From other states except Tamil Nadu, Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka, 5 days RT-PCR test is mandatory. This is the two-wheeler parking area. Those are coming first time and without registration, please register your name in this building. Please don't forget to book wheelchair or stretcher for elder or physically challenged people. Now you can do online registration by smartphone also. For that, you have to download CMC app from Play Store. After registration, please turn to right side, outpatient department, OPD. Hi friends, welcome to your channel, Travels and Tips. To get this type of informative video, please subscribe our channel and press the bell icon. From here, if you go straight, you can reach Women and Children Department. Left side of this, here is a post office, money transfer and bank with ATM. Below this walkway, there is an emergency department. Here is a radiology department. Filmless digital radiology reports are incorporated first time in India, started in 2000. Medical professionals can view the images on any computer that is on the hospital network. No need to carry X-ray films with you. Now came to the pediatric department. Here you can register your name as per your requirements. People can register their patients who booked online registration earlier and take a printout for doctor consultation. Here is a 24 hours pharmacy. If you feel this video is informative, please like, share and subscribe. Canteen for food. Now where to stay? Opposite of this hospital, every narrow road is crowded with lots of hotels, medical shops, groceries, etc. etc. You can get double bedded room easily starting from 350. Some hotels are provided cooking facilities also. Please check before booking. For international patient, please bring original of all medical reports, medication details and referral notes from your doctor. It is mandatory. Soft copies of any scans like X-ray, MRIs, prescriptions and relevant medical documents including those of previous surgeries. Keep these medical reports and associated medication always handy. Before leaving your country, make sure you get fitness certificate from your doctor and vaccination needed for travel to India. Passport and visa is must. It is advisable to carry additional copies of your visa, passport, residential permit. For any surgery, medical visa is must. From hospital, main market is around 1/2 kilometer. You can get your necessary items from here. Small tips. While visit Chennai, please be careful about local agents for hotels and vehicles.